The following portion of Daytime Blue Ridge is sponsored by...
All right, it may seem like a great idea. Buy a home that needs fixing up, gut it, renovate it for a huge profit. But knowing what you're getting into before you sign on the dotted line can save you a lot of stress and money in the long run. Back now to talk about how using a realtor who is familiar with home renovation loans can help are Cola Galvin from OVM Financial and Rob Jesse from Jesse Realty Group. Welcome.
Hello, thank you.
Welcome back, Cola.
Thanks, good to be back.
We're gonna start with Rob. Okay, tell us about the Jesse Realty Group.
I've been in the industry for about 20 years now. We are one of the fastest growing teams in the Roanoke area. We specialize in listings and first time home buyers. So this is a great product for us.
Yeah.
And one of our big things is we're affiliates of Homes for Heroes. So we give a portion of our commission back to the heroes that serve our community.
Oh, that's wonderful. I love that. Okay. So talk about why a home buyer or seller would want to use a realtor who's familiar with these home renovation loans.
A lot of times for home buyers, a lot of times they'll go into a house, and I had one recently. They love the house, but it was grandma's kitchen.
Yes.
So
I've
had knowing absolutely knowing what loans are available, what products are available are good, because if they love the house, the kitchen shouldn't stop them from buying it.
Never.
And then for a seller, it allows us to advertise. So if the seller doesn't have the money or doesn't want to fix anything in the house and it needs repairs, we can advertise it as it's available for home renovation loan.
Okay,
so it kind of opens up the buying pool for it.
Okay. All right, Cola, let's start with you here. We have some pictures, and we're going to go through some of these pictures of homes in the area that are for sale that need renovation. Now, what are some ideas that you would suggest in the photos where someone could use the home renovation loan? So that's an after, but let's take a look at this. So that we have a kitchen into a living room.
Well, apparently that is a kitchen and a living room in a house that was probably built in the 1970s or the
80s. Yeah, I was going to say 70s for sure.
I'm going to guess there might be some Harvest Gold appliances, but you can use the renovation loan to move walls, maybe open it up, redo the kitchen cabinets and the countertops. You can also include the appliances in with these loans.
Oh, you can.
The appliances are pretty expensive these days. I mean, you know, that can run you upward of $3,000 to $5,000 for a full appliance package, and you can include those into these loans, including washers, dryers, microwaves, dishwashers, all of that.
That's great. Yeah, because that adds up.
And getting rid of that green carpet.
And the green carpet.
Yeah,
I know.
We had a green carpet
in our house with the 70s. All right, let's take a look at our next photo. Here's a kitchen that desperately needs some fixing up. What would you do?
Well, with the same thing with this one, I think I'd open up those walls. You know, these days everybody wants a more open floor plan. And that's really nice, you know, so that you know, for living, just everyday living, so that you're not in the kitchen and away from your family. But you can use these renovation loans to move walls. You can use them to add on. So if that kitchen is not big enough for you, let's just go out a few feet in the back and add on maybe an eat-in area or just a big old kitchen island between the den and the living
room. Dream big, like Chip and Joanna Gaines.
Absolutely.
I know, the sky's the limit. Okay.
Yes, it is.
So if people want more information on OVM Financial, they can find you on your website, ovmfinancial.com. And then the Jesse Realty Group, what's the best way of contacting you?
The jessierealtygroup.com.
Perfect. All right. Thanks so much.